With ArcGIS Instant Apps, the right app is ready for you, well, in an instant. Keep watching to learn how you can select the right Instant App template to get started. Let's go. With 16 templates to choose from, one way to choose is to use the suggestions pane. You can start by answering the questions about what the goal of your app is, and then continue to answer a few more questions. Now, what this is going to do is filter the template gallery, and you're one step closer to choosing your app. You can even click on previous questions to choose a new answer, or you can clear your responses to start again. Another way to choose a suitable template is to use the app capability search bar. This comes in handy if you need your application to have a specific function. Finally, you can start off with your web map itself. The gallery will filter showing which templates can be used and which ones have requirements not present in your map. You can then use the suggestions pane or the app capabilities search bar to find the perfect template for you. And now you are ready to create your app and get started.